When you spend your precious time, energy and creativity to do your nails, the last thing you want is a cheap manicure. So let me take you through basics and teach you the importance of a base coat and a top coat. Our natural nails have oil on it, which prevents the polish from adhering completely. So the base coat seals that so you can enjoy a chip-free manicure for a few more days. A base coat fills all the ridges and provides a smooth surface for your nail polish to spread out evenly and also helps the nail polish to stick better on your nails. Darker colored nail polish can stain your nails and make them appear yellowish in color. So the base coat acts as the best defense against staining and provides a protective layer between your nails and the color of your polish. Not every transparent nail polish is a base coat. Base coat consists of vitamins and proteins that not only protect your nails but also extends the life of your manicure. Before your manicure turns into your worst nightmare, don't forget to apply your top coat. A good quality top coat can make your manicure last longer than you can ever imagine. Top coat enhances the appearance of your nail polish and makes it look all shiny and glossy. Who has the time to wait for nail polish to dry? It's neither productive nor attractive. Instead, use a top coat and speed up the drying process. So no more smudges when you're rushing out to meet your boyfriend or going for a meeting. Top coat also helps to preserve your nail art. Apply 2-3 layers of top coat which will smoothen out even the bumpiest of nail arts. It also keeps the studs, crystals and loose glitter in place. So the next time you try any unique nail design, you'll be confident that the finished result will look magnificent as long as you have a top coat handy. I hope these tips will make you want to go an extra mile for perfecting all your manicures. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous!